بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah. Hello everyone. Today we are going to study grammar lesson. We are going to study two tenses. The first tense is the past simple tense. The second tense is the present perfect tense. طلاب الأعزاء، طلاب الصف الأول الثانوي، إن شاء الله اليوم مع درس قواعد جديد سنقوم بدراسة زمنين. الزمن الأول هو the past simple الماضي البسيط، والزمن الثاني هو the present perfect المضارع التام. We are going to know how to form each tenses. How do we form questions in each tenses? How to make a negative form in each tenses? And when do we use each tenses? Let's start with the past simple. How to form a past simple? We have two kinds of verbs. The first kind is regular verbs. The second type is irregular verbs. Let's start with regular verbs. To form regular verbs in the past simple, we add ed at the end of the verb. For example, I kicked the ball. You closed the door. He whipped the table. She cooked dinner. It rained yesterday. If the verb ends with E, we add D to the end of the verb. For example, live, lived. Close, closed. Whip, whipped. Examples: I lived here in 2012. He closed the window. They wiped the floor. If the verb is ending with Y, preceded by a consonant like spy, envy, study, we change the Y to I. After that, we add ED. Examples: he spied on his neighbors. We invited her cousin. They studied a lot. How to form a past simple with irregular verbs? Unique past simple form. يبقى مع الأفعال الشاذة، هذه الأفعال يجب أن تحفظ. From the conjunction of the verbs، من جدول تصريف الأفعال. Examples: I built that shed yesterday last year. The verb built is the past form of the verb to build. She taught English in the 1990s. The verb taught is the best form of the verb to teach. We ran the marathon in 2012. The verb ran is the past form of the verb to run. When do we use past simple? We use past simple for things that happened at specific time in the past. يبقى يستخدم زمن الماضي البسيط مع الأشياء التي حدثت في وقت محدد في زمن الماضي. We can use these keywords: yesterday, this morning, in 2009. Examples: he left for New York yesterday. We ate our breakfast this morning. They got married in 2009. We can use past simple in questions after when. Examples: when did you buy that t-shirt? When did she graduate from high school? Past simple in negation: نفي زمن الماضي البسيط. For all verbs, regular and irregular, use did plus not or didn't plus the main verb. Examples: I didn't want to come over last night. We didn't walk to school this morning. They didn't listen to the radio yesterday. Past simple in questions. السؤال في زمن الماضي البسيط. For all verbs, regular and irregular, we start the question with did plus the main verb without ed. Examples: did she talk to him this morning? Did you ride your bicycles yesterday? Did they work on the farm last year? Now we are going to study the present perfect. الآن ننتقل إلى زمن المضارع التام. How to form a present perfect? We form present perfect. We start with the subject, have or has, plus past participle of the verb. Examples: I have worked here. You have listened carefully. He has cleaned the table. She has placed it on the floor. It has snowed. With irregular verbs, we use have or has plus past participle. I have built that shed with my own hand. She has bought some flowers at the market. We have run the marathon. Present perfect in negations. نفي الجملة في زمن المضارع التام. We use have or has plus not or haven't, hasn't plus past participle of the irregular verb. Examples: she hasn't quit her job. You haven't ever driven a car. They haven't paid for dinner. Present perfect in questions. السؤال في زمن المضارع التام. We start the question with have or has. After that, the subject. Then the past participle of the main verb. Examples: has she quit her job yet? Have you ever driven a car? Have they ever paid for dinner? When do we use present perfect? متى يستخدم المضارع التام؟ We use the present perfect tense for things that happened in the past, but it isn't important when they happened. يبقى يستخدم للدلالة على أشياء حدثت في الماضي دون تحديد زمن الحدوث. Examples: I have been to Scotland. They have decided to buy a car. I have lived here for 3 years. We haven't seen that film yet.
Have you ever watched a football game? Time expressions or keywords for the present perfect. الكلمات الدالة على زمن المضارع التام for, yet, never, ever, just, already, since. Now we are going to revise the differences between the past simple and the present perfect. Let's start with the form. سنبدأ بالتكوين. The past simple is formed of verb plus ed from the regular verbs. For example, I kicked the ball. أما الأفعال الشاذة فتحفظ. She bought a bike. طيب التكوين في زمن المضارع التام الـ present perfect have or has plus past participle. I have kicked the ball. She has bought a bike. In past simple we say I kicked the ball. In present perfect, we say, I have kicked the ball. In past simple, we say, she bought a bike. In present perfect, we say, she has bought a bike. The use. استخدام كلا الزمنين. Past simple. Specific time in the past. وقت. محدد في الماضي. I broke my leg last week. When did you break your leg last week? In present perfect, I have broken my leg. I don't mention when did I break my leg. I lived there in 2012. In present perfect, I have lived here since 2012. Look at these sentences. I broke my leg on holiday last year. I have broken my leg. We come to the end of our lesson. Goodbye and good luck. See you soon.